Hey guys, Braden92 here. I decided to show you the second part of Kizuato, an extremely rare game that after 2 years of searching I finally found. I'll have to apologize for the poor quality of the video. But unfortunately, for some strange reason, my recording program won't pick it up. So unfortunately, I'm gonna have to record this on my Vita, so you'll probably notice a lot of shaking and probably just all-around movement and probably pretty poor quality, so I'll have to apologize for that. Now you'll see the main intro there, and there you go, you can kind of see the background. Yeah, there's Kaede, Azusa, Chizuru, little blonde girl there is Hatsune, not Hatsune Miku. Yeah, okay, that wasn't very funny. For those who don't know the story, for which I'm guessing will probably be almost everyone except for me, Chizuru's family suffers from the curse of the demon. I'm not really sure where it stems from because the game, unfortunately, is all Japanese, so I understand virtually nothing except for the odd word here and there. So that's Hatsune. I'm thinking she's the youngest. That is Azusa, I believe. And that, I believe, is Kaede. It's a little laggy sometimes on my computer for some reason. I'm trying to figure out why they suffered from the curse, but it seems, from what I can gather, that's Chizuru, from what I can gather, the curse mainly affects the males of the line, but also affects the females to a degree. And that's a new character of this version. It originally came out in 1996, and had several remakes. This is the 2009 version. So yeah, Chizuru, Kaede, Azusa, and Hatsune. So yeah, I got the exit music, I believe. Yeah, so that's the music. So. So you've got different music tracks there. There's my favorite tune there. Meze Mizuki. That's actually Chizuru's desperation theme in Aquapazza. Except it's far faster than that. Anyway, let's get to the game instead of dabbling on and on. Is this load feature? It is. There we go. So, like in the first one, we're just gonna go choice one here. If anyone speaks Japanese and can read it, they can tell me or any followers here. That'd be great. Let's go auto here. I guess that wasn't auto. Yeah, I think she just said I'm sorry and thank you, but I didn't really hear that very well. I will have to censor some of this because there is strong 18A content in it. So since it is on my Vita, I'll probably just maybe turn it off or just put my hand over the camera in certain parts. Because, yeah, I don't want YouTube getting angry with me. That I understood. She said, what? That's not how to do it. Is there no auto? That sucks. Just makes it easier to hold my Vita a little bit. MC did something to piss her off. Well, that wasn't very nice. She called me an asshole or something there. You know, getting the panty shot there. KO. I must have done really something bad to piss her off. A little bit of a better view. Again, I apologize, guys, for the lack of quality here. I really wish a nice stupid program had picked this up. It'll pick up old games like Doom, but it won't pick up this, which is far, far newer. But what you gonna do? And there's my waifu, Chizuru. things I can do with her. Don't take that out of context. They use that scene in Alcapaz when you beat her story. Except Kaede and Tsune is supposed to be there too. Chizuru's the typical, feels the trope of can't cook or clean, so apparently in that scene she kills a couple of chefs with her cooking. She's the typical loves all and the just oh there's a tuna.
Ohayo, Koichi-san.
Yeah, she's a loving, caring person, but yeah, I can't cook her shit. Her bio says her cooking's like nothing but can only be described as toxic. Because she said moto. Moto means more. And again, depending on how things are used, completely changes the meaning.
That's
a shaking there. really sorry, Kizuato. Even though I don't know what you're sorry about. Doing more playthroughs if you guys want me to, and I'm basically planning on doing just a single choice the first few playthroughs, and then planning on switching things up as I go through. You used to know what Sodesuka means, but it's not coming to me for some reason.
その筋肉がそのうち全部脂肪になる。
なるんだから。チズルねえみたいに。私はそんなに脂肪を。あ、確かにないか。特に胸のあたり。
The pen is just as annoying though.
Yuppari.
Usually they say that when they know something.
Because
from what I understand, yuppari means I know, I knew it. That's how I've seen it used anyway. She asked if she was all right there. I'm not sure what Jigande means though. I don't know what that is. Got a choice. Well, we know what one we're gonna pick.
Honto?
Honto, she says really there.
Yokatta ne, Atsune-chan.
Yokatta, good job. Good job, good try.
So? Tada no dashi ni takekome miso da kedo.
Awesome. Anything along those lines. See, I do know a little bit of what's going on. Well, a little bit of what's being said, but very little. Suki, I think is what she said. So something about liking something. What's sad is I learned most of this. Something about love and